My face does look like a bicycle seat.
Well, I mean, you can come sit on it if you want.
Fuck no.
What's up, it's Andre Swilly, and welcome back to my channel.
Rocking it to the V, fucking the bitch off the T and the V. Ooh.
Okay, so for today's video, we are going to be doing my turn-ons and my turn-offs, so you can know if I like you or if I don't. We're gonna start with the turn-ons and then we're gonna do the turn-offs. So let's get started. The first turn-on would be a girl that takes care of herself. What I mean by that is like a girl who just doesn't walk out of the house looking any kind of way. That's not cute. I like when a girl takes care of her hair, her face, her teeth. I got slapped once for asking a girl if her hair was real or not. They don't like that. Basically, a confident girl that takes care of herself. That's what I like. But speaking of teeth, I like a girl with a nice smile. That's super attractive. I like when she has dimples. So we can both have some dimples. Oh, also, I like a girl with good lips. Because, I mean, I like when a girl takes care of her lips as well. Your lips don't have to be that big, but don't just, like, have no lips. Like, if I come up to you and say, hey, and you looking like,
hey,
I think I'm gonna walk away. Another turn on is when a girl makes eye contact with me. Like, if we're talking, I wanna make eye contact. That's kinda like what you should do anyway, but I mean, I think it's attractive. Oh, I don't know if this is just me, but like, let's say you in a classroom and somebody you think is fine is like staring at you from across the room. Like, all these people and they're just staring right at you. That's sexy. For example, let's say I walk into class and she looking at me like this. Well, I don't know about that because I don't know if she's looking at me or not. Another big turn on of mine is a girl that has a good sense of humor. I love a girl that knows how to make me laugh. Because in my opinion, personality comes before looks.
Boy, if you don't get-
I don't want a girl that doesn't have the same sense of humor as me. So, for example, hey, you want to get some ice cream? Sure. What flavor should we get?
Chocolate vanilla sorbet, what cookie crunch, please?
You're boring. Okay, one of the biggest turn-ons to me, which is the most attractive thing ever, is when a girl can sing or dance or both. Basically, a girl that's talented. I love you. I love singers because you can like fall in love with their voice. I'm not even in love with you. I'm in love with your voice. So, chill out. And the other little turn-ons that I would say I like about a girl is when they have the same music taste as me. We gotta have the same music taste. Like, if I go to your playlist and see Jason Aldean and Rascal Flatts, then our relationship's flat. I'm playing, you can listen to that. But it's better to vibe with somebody if you listen to the same music. Sometimes shy girls are attractive. I love an outgoing girl, but sometimes shy girls are like, I don't know, it's cuter to me. But most of the time, the shy ones are the most craziest ones. Like, guys, look out for the quiet ones.
And read your Bible.
Like, they can say nothing in person, but when you get to know them, you regret that day. And I like when a girl is nasty. I like when a girl is unfriendly and just all about me. I hate friendly girls that are just talking to all these different guys. Like, what are you doing? You can have guy friends, but when you just saying hi to all these dudes and I'm right next to you, it's not okay.
You dropped.
But you don't gotta be a rude person either. I don't like when a girl's all rude and thinking she could talk however she wants. Make me wanna choke somebody. Wait, now girls don't have a problem being choked. Let's change the subject. Let's go to turnoffs now. My number one turnoff is when a girl wants to argue and assume things. Every single girl I'm with assume that I'm like talking to somebody, I'm doing this, I'm doing that. When I'm the loyal one and just claiming I'm cheating on them, when come to find out,
they cheating on me.
The fuck? I mean, unless you are actually messing around with somebody and she catches you like this.
So I was looking at your phone and who is iPhone storage full? Who is it? Why is she blowing up your phone?
Nobody. It just means my iPhone storage is full.
Then why does it say iPhone storage full is calling?
See, what had happened was,
run, bitch! Fuck you, run, my nigga, bitch!
No, for real, I've always been loyal, though. I never cheated on anybody. Wait, that don't count. Another turn-off is when a girl has a really dry personality. Like, if I send you a long, happy good morning text and you just text me back, GM,
that's the last morning you hear from me. And my camera's about to die, so I'm gonna say one more turn off. I don't like when a girl is taller than me, because if I gotta look up to kiss you or to talk to you, then who's the dude in the relationship? Bro, I hated this. I used to get picked on for being short because I was like 4'11 my freshman year. I'm only 5'8 now.
Don't even start talking.
All the tall people look down on me and they were always like, how's the weather down there? Face ass. I mean, if you're Zendaya, that's a different story. Like, I'll get a ladder if I have to. I mean, whatever works for us. Okay, I'm gonna stop right there because this battery is really gonna die and it wants me to go, I guess. So guys, comment down below all of your turn-ons and all of your turn-offs. Comment if we have any similar ones, and if you have any different ones, let me know. I wanna see what turns you guys on. What the hell? Make sure you like, comment, and share this video. Do not forget to subscribe. I'm gonna leave all my social medias down below in the description. Make sure you follow all my social medias and stay active and I will follow you back. Make sure you go get my merch if you haven't. I'm gonna leave the link below as well. I know I've been kind of inactive, but make sure you subscribe so you know when I post and when I don't. Hey, Swilly Gang, I love you so much. Thank you for watching and I will see you guys on the next video.